Cryptocurrencies pose threat for effectively enforcing US sanctions. The US has more than 9,400 sanctions in place, but the country faces newer challenges in part from cybercriminals, the department said in a review. The government must adapt and modernize its operations to stay on top of changes in global financing, it said. Cryptocurrencies hold the potential to undermine sanctions the US imposes to advance its security and economic interests, Treasury Department said. Technological innovations such as digital currencies potentially reduce the efficacy of sanctions. These technologies offer malign actors opportunities to hold and transfer funds outside the traditional system.